Round one. Fight.
Okay, he didn't really show me much of anything there. Gee, I wonder who that could be. Oh, it's Ezio. Hello.
Get off my bike.
Ticked. Oh my god, it's a hull sweep. Get thrown. Oh, I thought he said bike, as in a reference to his intro.
Oh, I fucking hate this character.
Plus frames. Okay, that doesn't have a string behind it. Thanks. I'm not sure what to do when I wall splat in different, like, leg stances. That was a shitty whiff punish, but okay. Okay, right, you have to wait until they're close before you start doing that sword move, dude, otherwise it's really awful. Oh, yeah, whoops. I couldn't get out of that. Woohoo! That was accidental! Plus, but okay. He just wants the aura. See? Fuck off. Tech 3. Hey, punish. Thanks. Back three. Yeah. I try to sidestep. It's just a really irritating move.
Round one. Fight.
What's the punish this time, bro? Suck it. Gimmicks. It's getting choppy against this dude now. Thank you. Boop, boop, boop. Okay, he's waking up with lows, I see it.
Try D3, FF4, 34B4, FN, UF343.
AB back 4. F neutral up 4, 3? What? Alright, show me. Minus 12. Back one, okay. Keep it simple. That's back three, not back four, dumbass. Running. Okay, sidestep too late. No, no, three, four. Well, I wanted down forward two, but I just got a standing two, I guess. That's got surprisingly big range. He could have converted. He did, okay. Okay, don't give me the wall, whatever you do. You're right, flamingo into lows, I get it. Rage out. Wow, hit another button. Wow, the wall fucked my damn back 4-4 there. Round three. Fight. Yeah, wall ender. I should have just went for the wall ender and went for rage drive afterwards. Balls! Right at the tip. He likes to back one during pressure, I've noticed. Oh, demo promo. Cool. Yeah, I should have just kept going there. I might be going through the wall here. No? No? Oh, good backdash. Fair enough. Okay. I brain farted, totally brain farted. Fuck you. Yeah, it could just be back three and then back. Duh. No. Nope. Oh no, he caught me doing 3 tilde 4, I'm fucked. No, he's fucked. What? Fight. Oh my god, Crouch Dash 3 didn't come out. Okay, give it away, dude. Oh wow, I totally fucked that up. Nice throw. My advantage, what the fuck? Back three, nice. Ah, wow. Fair enough. Round one. Fight. Whoopsie. I stood up too early. Alright, now he's trying to rush it down.
You're already Marauder with 4 wins.
Cause I'm badass. Fuck you. Cause I got Shaheen to Warrior and that brought everyone up to Brawler.
I should reinstall this.
Something going to low, obvious. How am I back turned? Yeah, too early. Oh, right, I wanted to do Rage Drive. That happened. Ah, I sidestepped, I thought it'd be fine. Oh, fuck.
That move is really cool too. I think it was 1-2, D3-4 or something.
Fair enough, fair enough. Fair enough.
Yeah, that's the exact answer to that.
Getting away from that. Keep it simple. Wow. I wanted to run up down back four, a low, and that came out running four. Oh no! Wow! Fuck me, dropped it at the wall as well. Yeah, I fucked that. I wanted back three and I got up back 3-3. No, it's minus 10. I think he knows that I'm ducking now. What the fuck was that? I knew he'd do that. He had so little life left that he had to throw a big move. Yeah, and when I block those fucking flamingo lows, I need to be doing up back 3-3.
Get the promo already.
Okay, didn't need to bother there. Fuck, kid. Wow, right foot forward. I thought you'd go for backlash, so that's why I ducked there. I wanted key charge. Just to fuck him. Keep it simple. Why does it fucking happen all the time? You do 3-4 and like only a 3 comes out. He's doing like a bunch of crouch jab now. Oh no! Get fucked. Oh my god. Damn, I have back to be too late. I hit a button after that, it's my fault.
Sour PLS. Oh hey, that's C-O-L-U-L.
Do it now, this might win.
How are the auditors?
Damn.
Oh hey.
Round two. Fight.
Dead laughing.
Back three exists, dude.
Rank is Vanguard.
It's two above. It's one above Fighter. It's one the one before Warrior.
Is this a remix of the T6 song? This shit is sick.
Yeah, I think it's... No, Tekken 4, Didgeri Rhythm. Oh, I want an uppercut! He whiffed the fucking knee in front of me. Dude, this keeps happening.
Right now, one below fighter.
Oh shit, he got me. Back three. Back three.
Low crush the hell sweet brew. Wanna know the fun part?
Woohoo!
I'm doing it as Lars L-U-L.
Too late. Way too late. I was going for an unblockable right there.
Round four.
Nice.
That trigger finger, LUL.
Yeah, 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 got it. Oh, it's not that bad. He could have rage-outed there. Ooh, fucking hell.
Nice wall combo.
So he blocked low again. Fucking hell.
Final round. The wake up.
Oh, that was a launch punishable, fuck. Oh, back four, not back three, shit. Doesn't hit buttons after 1133, even though it's negative. Hell sweep, okay. And again. I'll take it.
Game says you draw blanks.
Okay. I'm gonna try and duck and launch. Okay, so much of that. I had a feeling. By the wall. We tried. Okay, too good for that. Stepping in to do a counter hit.
Laughing guy must have been laughing his ass off to that run grab. I'd laugh if I found you on ranked LUL.
Wait for a head kick. Wrong grab is a thing. Show them that they can't take it. Ah, 4-4-3. Yeah, here comes another hell sweep. I thought he'd press a button when he saw the big whiff into Flamingo. Just do. Oh, the 1133, where the fuck is it? I need to get in now! Fuck! Otherwise he'll just do that. I might win here. Cool. I don't think I got all three hits of air raid. I think I only got two. I should have just mashed it. Oh shit, I barely face this character. Yeah. And not overly familiar with them. Fight. Hell sweep, yeah. Oh, I'm getting hit by everything here. Well then. Fuck's sake. Round three. Fight. Well. Thanks, dickhead. Eat shit, bitch. That was cool. Oh, he's got promo as well. That came up late. Okay, I don't know why I dropped that. Oh fuck. Oh wait, there's a high there. Oh, I could have ducked that. I was going for Hunting Hawk, but I think I accidentally did the 14 frame one, which isn't that high. It's my first fucking dragon of. Damn. I tried to back three him there. Is this fucking plus or not, dude? Ah, I tried to rage out when I saw the roll. Looks like I got tapped out of it.
I wanna tell you.
Oh, this guy's on my fucking friends list.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, back three. I guess I was hesitating.
296 wins just to get me to Brawler.
Oh, I tried to sidestep. He canceled it. Nice. Maybe you start from scratch, though.
Entering the time I got to Grandmaster like 4 times. Went all the way back to first den.
Perfect. Wow. Hell sweep.
Yes, from beginner.
Round 4. Fight. Nice.
Wait, no. From first down.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, that was minus 3. Oh yeah, I was just doing a slower move. I hear a button. Yeah, I deserve to die there.
Sure, I just saved myself from demotion.
Okay.
Can't guarantee in good as Lars.
I did command throw tech.
Just search my Twitch.
Oh, will he hit me first? Yeah, oh well.
Round 4. Fight.
Yeah. Not that bad. Jesus, dude. Promo! Let's go. So much of that no round brown, yeah. His pressure is pretty similar. He'd do jab, then he'd do down forward one, and then he'd do 4-1. Into it there. I'm dead. What? How the fuck did they hit me? Stuff I did wasn't even punishable.
Maybe Tekken isn't such a good idea. I'm too angry. I'm losing focus.
Nice. Cool. I could have just ended it with the ender, but whatever.
And I think I just made my hand numb. It's shaking like crazy.
Damn. Nice. He's very patient there. I was expecting hell sweeps. Whiff punish. Nice. Oh, what? I didn't even know how you do that throw, but think fuck it happened to kill him. Thanks for playing.
Okay, well, I guess I'm done with Tekken for the month.
The month.
Gotta rest my hand.
Got him. Conditioned him into running up and hitting me low. Fair enough.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, what? Alright, I'll rematch this guy. I'll be pretty worthy if I get Warrior off of this dude, I think. Wow, alright, he's easily backed off. Fair enough. Yeah, he's doing CD2 and then he's doing mids afterwards. Oh, I hit R1. I enraged you. That one was sidestep. I'm sort of blowing my promotion here. Oh, yeah, he did punish it. Fuck. Is there a way to convert off of that properly? 3-4, yeah, that's it. What? He got me, fair enough. I did it all the wrong timing, dude. I got good counter hit there. I was dead.
Maybe I overreacted.
I keep fucking... He's timing these perfectly for when I'm coming in.
There was some numbness.
What the fuck? The second hit's got such a big hitbox.
But feeling has for the most part returned.
Whoop! How the fuck could that punish?
That throw is a lifesaver.
Fair enough, I was gonna go for the high crush because he kept jabbing after that. Promo? Yeah, boy.